You got it.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call on the FOS, get you some protection.
Now move! Alert the men outside. She got me.
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you!
Still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world! to complete. Get chaos. That woman. How dare she do this to me?
Have the chance.
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
world will be a better place!
Escorting civilians in Ta Chi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Ta Chi. Why?
Thank you. Yeah.
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me?
HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks. Todd Chi has gone to hell. We're trying to get it under control, but shit!
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
HQ to Echo, did you request backup? Echo, come in. Do you need backup?
This is Echo. Don't let anyone in here.
Gas still everywhere. Keep all teams in standby pre-vac. Not gonna bring anyone out.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Over here!
You okay? What's it like out there?
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We've got a vehicle on back if you want to hitch a ride.
Come on.
Good luck. All right. Hang on!
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie. Change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What?
But Echo Team is still in there. They need us. Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there. Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us! We gotta go!
I got it! I got it!
Keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?